Okay, gonna share it. Nirvana is a great song by The Cult. Do you know that song? The Cult from She Sells Sanctuary, from their first album. There's a song called Nirvana. I think it's one of the best Cult songs. Okay, here we go. Left top. Again. Me and Nirvana, you know, not a good combination. Okay, Ruben, 2-1 to you.
Okay.
It's not going to be, no, I mean, you're too good at 2 days, NL, and I'm not sure about the other two, so I'm going to refresh. Don't play modern music, Ruben. I'm not going to play any 2000 stuff, and I'm not going to play any 80s list, because I know Ruben beats me in those. Well, 70s Collection Canada.
Okay. Yeah, you can buy Nirvana.
Usually they're very easy songs, the 70s collection, but okay. Okay, Ruben.
Okay.
Very difficult songs. Oh, it was the left top. Anne Murray.
I had no idea of the first song, Poco.
Poco, Crazy Love. Yeah, they said the title. Nah.
I know. Pop.
Okay, good luck. Maybe Keisha is in it.
Okay.
I think you send it, Ruben.
Oh. Yes, I send it.
Okay. And here we are. 2000s pop. Calvin Harris. Rockstar. Yeah, but you had a very good score.
Nice.
22,000 in this small final. '70s flashback. My second '70s list.
Okay.
About seven more to come. Okay, send it. Another child coming in.
Okay.
Ruben zit ook in zijn stropdas. Ik had net ook nog een jasje aan, Alicia.
Okay.
And of course I had to explain to everyone coming in why I'm dressed like this. First my son, then my girlfriend, now my daughter. Boodschappen doen.
Oh,
kijk Alicia, we hebben hier een heleboel toeschouwers. Oh, dat zie je dadelijk.
Gaan we het een paar zusje maken?
Nee, niet over wat praat.
Oké.
Nog eens? Ik weet het niet, Alicia. Maar je ziet zeven mensen kijken, die switch.
Die
nou, die komen allemaal onderling. Allemaal voorbij. Maar hij heeft nu schermen gedeeld. Griekenland kijkt, Maleisië kijkt. Ja, België. Dat is onze plek. Is het ook? Dat is Amerika.
Even
niet meer. Engeland kijkt. Ik kan zo zien hoe het er dan uitziet. Wacht even. Three all. Hey, wacht nou even. Nee.
Refresh.
Is goed. Nou, ik dacht al, die gaat geen 70 sing-alongs. Oh, we have to talk English because of our spectators.
I don't care.
No, I just said that I was sure Ruben wasn't going to choose the 70 sing-alongs.